holes, no maintenance. Avoid costly structural damage. Call WeatherGuard right now for a free roof inspection and join the hundreds of satisfied customers whose homes are safe from unpredictable weather damage. WeatherGuard, the permanent solution. Absolutely the last roof you'll ever need.
Chris Sarantis, Sunrise RV, 11295 Folsom Boulevard, just east of Sunrise Boulevard in Rancho Cordova, with what has to be one of the best buys of the year. We have four remaining 1985 Coachmen at 11.5% APR, and they're priced right. Here's a 26-foot lip loaded, $33,995. We also have here at Sunrise RV the Lindy, manufactured by Skyline. This is the only manufacturer in the United States with underwriter laboratory approval, only at Sunrise RV.
Celebrate music and dance with the Capital City Ballet.
This is $1 million. Today, Pat and Bo Nibel, she's a credit manager and he's a retired chef, face Lorraine and Larry Frank. She's a computer programmer and he's a marketing director. As they battle for the biggest prize in the history of television, just one single word could turn one of our couples into millionaires. All on the $1 million chance of a lifetime. And now, here is our host, Jim Lang.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the show, and welcome to our would-be millionaires, both trying to take their first step today toward the $1 million. Pat and Bo, hi. Larry and Lorraine, welcome to the show. Bo, what would you do if you became a millionaire, won the $1 million?
I had it in my head years ago. If I ever had a lot of money, I'd like to go around. I see an elderly person that needed some money. I'd like to hand them $500 and say, have a good time.
You just be handing out that money.
That's right.
Everybody's rooting for you.
I didn't say everybody.
Good idea, Bo. And what would you do, Larry?
Well, I repair and restore antique slot machines, mm-hmm. and so I'm going to go buy some finally, mm-hmm. and then I'm going to buy a big house with a big room to put them in.
You got to have room. That's right. Well, you know, those are dreams, but they're dreams that can come true. The $1 million is waiting for somebody to win it. All you have to do is win our $1 million round 3 days in a row, and you'll join the ranks of the other couples who have already won $1 million. Can be done. All right, one person from each couple plays in round one. Who's going to start for your team, Pat or Bo? Bo, and for your team?
Lorraine.
It'll be Lorraine. All right, Bo and Lorraine. Hey, good luck to all of you. Let's get started. Guards, shake your positions. Come on, let's play. All right, the best of luck to all of you. Lorraine and Bo go first. Remember, you're trying to solve a word puzzle. To help you do that, we'll show you a series of clues, one letter at a time. As soon as you know the clue, hits your buzzer. Got it? Good luck. No help from the players behind, but you can root them on. And here is your first clue. It's two words, three letters, and five letters. Let's go. S-R-R-W-Y-A. Yes, Lorraine.
Warriors.
Warriors is right, and you've earned $25 for the clue. Plus, you get first shot at our puzzle. Let's take a look at it. It has three words. Three words, and now the keyboard. Remember, only the letters lit up are in play for this puzzle. You get to pick two letters every time you get a clue, and every time the letters appear in the puzzle, we put another $25 in the bank. There is one extra letter in the keyboard. That's it. That's the stinger. Hit that one and you lose your turn. Our audience knows what it is. Our players do not. All right, Lorraine, to the board. Hit your first letter and look out for the stinger.
Give me an A!
1A for $25. You missed the stinger. Hit your second letter.
Give me an R!
There's one. And another. All right, three letters up there. You have $75 in the bank. Your one clue, war years. Lorraine, solve the puzzle. Time's up. All right. We'll give you more clues and more money gets in that bank. Remember, the first person to solve the puzzle wins all the money that's in the bank. Here's your next clue relating directly to the puzzle. Five letters. Go. P-G-R-O. That's all you get, Lorraine.
Grope.
Ooh, I'm sorry. That's not right. And we give you a free shot at it. You have 2 seconds, Bo.
Group.
That's right. You beat the buzzer and you pick up $25 for the clue. Group. And you get a chance at the board. Bo, come on up. Hit a letter. You get two of them. Look out for the stinger.
I'll take an N.
One N, $100 in the bank. Hit your second letter.
I'll take a T.
There's one. And another, $150 in the bank. Now your clues are warriors and group. Bo, solve the puzzle.
I don't think I can right now.
Nothing comes to mind. All right, back to your spot. And we built the puzzle bank up to 150. Go to clue number three. Let's take a look at it. This has seven letters and go. L, D, R, T, E, A. That's all you get. Lorraine.
Related?
There you are. Related. $25 for the clue. Back to the board, Lorraine. The stinger's still there somewhere. Hit your first letter.
Give me an E.
There's one. There's another. And another. Very good letter. $225 in the bank. And you avoided the stinger. Hit your second letter.
Give me an H.
The safe call. 1H, 250 in the bank. Clues. Warriors. Group. And related. Lorraine. Solve the puzzle.
The Andrew sisters?
Yes, the Andrew sisters. Got it. Get the ball of money in the bank. Give her a little hug there, Larry. She did a great job. Come on up, Pat. You guys are in the lead. Nice going. You ever hear the Andrew sisters?
Yeah.
Don't hear them a lot, but they were fabulous. They still are, as a matter of fact. Well, you are in the lead, but of course I can... Where'd you go, Bo? Come back here. I want to talk to you. You embarrassed? You trying to get out of here?
No.
You're just behind by a little, $325, and you know in the next round, every one of the clues, every one of the letters doubles in value to $50 each, so you can catch up easily. And remember, it's a couple at the round three, the end of round three, who is in the lead, who wins the game, gets their money, and a chance at $1 million rounds. There's a lot more to come. We'll be right back with round two right after this. Go away.
Hey, Sacramento. Nissan has the newest line of trucks and plenty of them at the Ford and at Nissan dealers. It's their once-a-year Ford clearance. Every truck moves by April 1. Tremendous bargains and Nissan's lowest finance rate ever, 7.7%, even for four buys and king cab. The Nissan Ford clearance. New trucks, great selection, 7.7 financing. You know truck buying doesn't get any better than this. See your nearby Nissan dealer early tomorrow.
For the sports you remember, for the sports you have yet to know, remember Newswatch 13.
Here's an offer from the Contour Chair Company that's better than free. Right now, during this special TV offer, we'll mail anyone who calls a check worth $200, good toward the purchase of any Contour chair. And there's more for free, including a free phone call for this free catalog to find out all about Contour chairs. Contour chairs have the same basic orthopedic design as astronauts' chairs, have optional heat and massage units built right in to help ease away everyday aches and pains. And they're available in a wide selection of furniture styles, sizes, and fabric coverings. So don't wait. Call right now to get your free catalog about the Contour chair by mail and this free $200 rebate check. Call now for your free catalog and check. Everything's free by mail, and there's absolutely no obligation.
Call toll-free 1-800-228-5600. 1-800-228-5600. Call 1-800-228-5600. Toll-free 1-800-228-5600.
Larry and Lorraine Frank are in the lead. They have $300. We get the score correct because we had a little switching there at the end of the last round. They have $300. Pat and Bo Nebel, $25. But Pat, you're in the driver's seat now. You get a chance to catch up. And Larry, you have to hold the fort because we double the value of the clues and the letters to $50 in this round. Good luck. Remember, no help from the partners. Let's take a look at our first $50 clue. It has nine letters and go. T, G, U, S, N, T, P. Yes, Pat.
Upsetting.
Correct, upsetting. You pick up $50. That $50 goes into your bank, and now let's take a look at the puzzle. This puzzle has two words. Two words, and now look at the keyboard. Those all-important letters in play for this puzzle are the lit letters. But remember, one of them is the dreaded stinger.
Let's show it to our audience. That's the one to avoid. Of course, our players don't know what it is. Our audience does. Pat to the board and hit a letter, please.
I'll take an L.
One L for $50. Hit your second letter.
I'll take an N.
There's one. And another. You got two, and you avoided the stinger. $150 in the bank. Your clue, upsetting. Pat, solve the puzzle.
It's too soon.
All right. Worth $150 in the bank and growing. Let's take a look at our next clue. Remember, the clues relate directly to the puzzle. Seven letters. Here we go. L, G, F, N, E, E. Larry.
Feeling.
That's correct. Feeling. And you pick up $50 for the clue. Now back to the board. The finger is still there, Larry. Hit your first letter, please.
I'll take the E.
There's one. And another, up to 250. Hit your second letter.
I'll take the Y.
One Y, $300 in the bank. Your clues are upsetting and feeling. Larry, solve the puzzle.
I can't do it.
Nothing there. All right, on we go. We got another clue coming up. Let's take a look at our next clue. This one has nine letters, and here they come. A, R, S, N, S, W, Larry.
Awareness.
That's correct again. Another $50 for the clue. Now back to the puzzle. We get two more letters. The stinger's still out there, Larry. Hit your first letter.
I'll take the U.
One U. Hit your second letter.
I'll take the C.
There's one. There's another. And another $500 in the puzzle bank. Your clues are upsetting, feeling, and awareness. Larry, solve the puzzle.
I can't do it yet.
Ooh. Time ran out. Okay, a lot of people hoping, and that was a good break for Pat. You got another chance, Pat. Here comes clue number four. Let's go. G, W, G, D, N, N. Larry.
Wrongdoing.
Correct. Very good. Wrongdoing. You get another $50 for the clue. Back to the board and two more letters. Stinger, still there? Hit your first letter.
I'll take the G.
One G. Hit your second letter.
I'll take the I.
There's one. There's another. You have $650 in that bank. Upsetting, feeling, awareness, wrongdoing are your clues. Larry, solve the puzzle.
Guilty conscience.
You're right. Guilty conscience. Good player. You're both good players. You have a tough decision to make in a moment. Coming up is round three, Bo. Pat, you have a chance to catch up because the clues and the letters are doubled again to $100 apiece in this round. So you're still in the ballgame. Right now we have a very crucial decision to make. Who's going to play round number three? You talk it over. Who's going to play for your team?
Better than I, what do you think?
I thought you'd do better than I did. But it's up to you. I mean, if you want me to go, I'll go. If you want to go, you go.
Who's it going to be?
You.
I'll go.
You want him to go? All right. It's going to be you. All right, Larry Clay. And how about for your team?
Well, she's going to get her feet wet again.
You're going to try it again. All right, Larry and Pat go at it just a moment. We'll find out then who gets that chance at the $1 million round. We'll be right back.
Watch the Kings lower the boom on the Sonics tonight at 7:30.
I'm Bob Creed, owner of Senator Ford, with some great news. Right now, you can purchase your new 1986 Ford Escort with special 7.7% APR financing. And we've also received another factory shipment of new 1986 Escort ponies and priced them all at just $61.99. This is a very limited offer. New Escort ponies for only $61.99. Take your choice, plus low, low 7.7% APR financing on Escorts. It's only at Senator Ford, 3801 Florin Road, and it's only during this special Escort sales event.
Hitting home runs is the fun part of my job. Catching is the tough part, the sweaty part. But you won't catch me showering with deodorant soap. I made a break from all that. A clean break with Ivory. Look, that's basic, natural, honest soap. Not like soaps that cover you with smelly perfumes or deodorants. What's that got to do with clean? Ivory's clean is an honest clean. You can smell it, you can feel it.
Make a clean break, because you just can't beat Ivory's honest clean.
Even when you got a special date.
Can a simple chicken achieve grandeur? Presenting Weight Watchers Imperial Chicken. All white meat and a dark brown sauce with wild rice. A dish fit for a king. Weight Watchers. This is living. Americans have enjoyed apple pie from the start, but it wasn't until now that Americans could enjoy Weight Watchers apple pie. Progress this delicious doesn't happen overnight. Weight Watchers. This is living.
Some of our contestants will receive this microwave cooking guide, teaches you to cook automatically with Tappan's Sure Cook Microwave. From Tappan, manufacturers of fine appliances. Curel Moisturizing Lotion. Most women agree, Curel ends dry skin. And when the heat is on your hair, use Conair Thermal Protection Shampoo, Conditioner, and Hairspray with TSA. Protects it against blow drying, heat styling, and sun. Conair. To Jim Lang and the $1 million chance of a lifetime.
Thank you very much, Johnny Gilbert. Time for round three, and Lorraine and Larry Frank are in the lead, $1,100, but Pat and Bo have $75. However, it's not over yet. Keep your eye on that puzzle bank, as it will grow rapidly in this round, because we double the value in the clues and the letters to $100 apiece. The teams have chosen their players. It'll be Larry against Pat, so good luck to both of you, and here's your first $100 clue. Eight letters and go. T, F, G, L, N, O. Larry.
Floating.
Correct. Floating is right, and you pick up $100. Now, here is the puzzle. Let's take a look at it. It has three words. Three words this time. Now the keyboard. Remember, the letters that are lit are the ones that are in play for this puzzle, but be careful of the stinger. Audience, here it is. Audience knows, our players do not. To the board, Larry, and let's go. Hit your first letter.
Okay, I'll take an E.
One E for $100. You avoided the stinger. Hit your second letter.
I'll take the N.
And one N. $200 in the puzzle bank. Your clue, simply floating. Larry, solve the puzzle.
Not yet.
It is a little tough with only two letters, but sometimes the clue means, of course, the clues do mean something. They relate directly to the puzzle. Here is your next clue. Let's take a look. It has six letters and go. B, N, T, G, I. That's all you get, Larry.
Biting.
Biting is right. You're right in there. Another $100 back to the board. Hit your first letter, please.
I'll take the L.
And one L. You're up to 300. Hit your second letter.
I'll take the P.
There's one. There's another. Two P's. $500 in the bank. Your clues are floating and biting. Larry, solve the puzzle.
Dunking four apples.
No, I'm sorry. That's incorrect. And you got to give a guess if you got a chance at it. Okay, we go on to a new clue. Remember, the clues all relate. Let's take a look at the next one. Nine letters and go. C, S, D, L. Yes, Pat.
Delicious.
Delicious is absolutely right. You pick up $100, and you get your chance at the board. Pat, go up and hit a letter, please.
I'll take a T.
Oh, you got your chance, and you went right to the stinger. You've been stung. You lose your turn, Pat, so you go back to your spot, and we come up with another clue. Let's take a look at our next clue. It has five letters, and here we go. R, T, F, Pat again.
Front.
Ooh, not right. That's incorrect. You get a free shot at it, Larry. Very important. We're going to give you one more letter, and then you have 2 seconds to buzz in. Go. Yes, Larry.
Fruit.
Fruit is right, and you pick up another $100. Keep extending that lead. Back to the board and hit a letter, please.
I'll take the G.
One G, $600 in the bank.
I'll take the B.
There's a B. There's a B. There's a B. $900 in the bank. Your clues are floating, biting, and delicious fruit. Larry, solve the puzzle.
Bobbing for apples.
That's it. Bobbing for apples. Congratulations. Are you happy? Are you happy? You did a great job. You have $2,300. That's yours. You got the money. In a moment, you'll be playing our million-dollar round for the first time to take that first step toward $1 million. Bo, what can I say? She did a great job. If you hadn't hit that stinger, you might have done it. The money was up there. Hey, Pat, thank you so much.
Yeah, we're really
you did?
Everybody's good.
You got nice people. You're absolutely right. And you're nice people. And I'll tell you what, have some fun at home. We'll give you the $1 million chance of a lifetime home game. And we have a lot of other nice parting gifts for you, okay? Right after this, we're going to see if Lorraine and Larry are on their way to $1 million. We'll be right back.
A better time to buy a sports car. Ports are bulging, so Nissan dealers are having their once-a-year port clearance. Now get a bargain on a Pulsar NX. Everything goes by April 1, including the sleek 200SX and the legendary 300ZX. Come pick and choose. Make one great deal. The Nissan port clearance. Sports car buying doesn't get any better than this. See your nearby Nissan dealer early tomorrow.
Use Reynolds Wrap to clean.
To clean?
Just line your pans with Reynolds Wrap, and all your cleanup is a snap. When you cook with Reynolds, you will see your greasy mess is history. Look how easy your life can be when you cook with Reynolds Wrap.
Now, Reynolds presents another way to wrap right. If Reynolds plastic wrap clings tight enough to keep this fruit outside, imagine how fresh it'll keep your fruit inside. Now, that's not fair.
Recognize this? It's how dentists scrape tartar off. And this? It's what more dentists recommend to help keep tartar off. Tartar Control Crest. It not only fights cavities, it's the only fluoride toothpaste that fights ugly tartar. Clinical testing proved it works. Look, a dentist has to scrape hard, crusty tartar off, but you can help keep visible tartar off your teeth between checkups. So along with this, it's gotta be this. Tartar Control Crest, the dentist's choice for fighting tartar.
Stay tuned as Lorraine and Larry take their first step towards television's richest prize, $1 million.
There's been nothing like it before.
The Discount.
It's simply the best automotive savings ever offered at Florin Road Nissan.
The Discount.
This weekend, 86 cars and trucks with 5% financing. 86 cars and trucks at factory invoice.
The Discount.
This weekend, 86 cars and trucks at $1,000 below manufacturer suggested retail price.
The Discount.
It's simply the best automotive savings ever offered at Florin Road Nissan. And you can get it this weekend.
The Discount.
I always liked Easter. World seems to get color in his cheeks again. And people think to say hello, get in touch.
It's for you, dear.
Oh, it's from Janie.
Dear Grandma, I picked this Easter card myself. Do you like it? I like it. I love you very, very much. And Grandpa, too.
Easter's almost here, March 30th. When you care enough to send the very best, go to Hallmark.
Welcome back to the $1 million chance of a lifetime. Larry and Lorraine Frank, here you are. About to take that first step. Did you ever think it would get this far?
Not even close.
How did it start? Whose idea was it to come on the show?
It was mine.
Was your idea? Did you fight it at all?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Hook, line, and sinker.
Because she's such a shy person.
Right? Yeah. That's right.
Hey, you both played just wonderfully. And now you can take that first step toward $1 million. Three steps and you're there. Of course, you win today, and a big cash bonus could be yours. First, we're going to ask you to decide which one of these three categories coming up on the board you want to play. Take a look at the screen. Your The categories are slow-moving things, things that move slowly, TV family names, those are famous families on television, and yesterday's cars, cars that are no longer manufactured. So take a look at the screen and talk it over.
Well, I know I couldn't do cars.
You can't? Oh, I thought I'd like that one.
Well, okay.
Would you rather do TV family names?
No.
What, you want to do slow movie things?
No, let's do yesterday's cars.
Yesterday's cars.
Yesterday's cars. All right, we're going to show you six cars, one letter at a time, that fit into your category. The moment you call out the right answer, we'll fill it all in, then go on to the next. Get all six in 60 seconds. You have taken that first step toward $1 million. You ready? Okay, good luck. There's your booth, guard. Can you put Larry and Lorraine in the booth, please? We're looking for yesterday's cars. These are cars no longer manufactured. And look at the screen. Remember now, you have only 60 seconds. Can you hear me all right?
Yes.
Okay. Stand by. Here we go. A.
Rambler.
O. I. R.
Dorian.
C. V.
Corvair.
That's one. Next. E. E.
Studebaker.
That's two. Next. A. A. C.
Packard.
That's three. Next. E. 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 S. R.
Duesenberg. Duesenberger.
Duesenberg.
That's right. You got it. Duesenberg. Next. A. E. L.
Hamler.
That's five. One more. U. O. S.
DeSoto.
D.
Hudson.
You got it. Yeah. Congratulations. Come on out. Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
You were a big help. You were. You didn't think you'd know. That's right. Hold her up. Take your hand. There you go. Because this is your first win, your bonus tonight, $5,000. All right, who's got it? You're going to keep it? All right. Now you have to make a crucial decision. Which would you rather do? Play it safe? That means taking the $5,000 bonus home or leave the game undefeated. Or you can give me back the money and a second chance at our ultimate bonus, $1 million. You have 5 seconds to make a decision.
Can it really help Adam's college fund?
What do you want to
do?
I need a decision.
We're going for more.
You're going back. All right. We'll see you on our next show. Come on over here. Wave goodbye. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye from the $1 million chance of a lifetime.
Some of our contestants will receive one bowl of Total has 100% of a day's worth of 9 vitamins and iron. It's made from 100% whole grain wheat, too. Total, one bowl, 100%. Bounty paper towels, the quicker picker-upper, fast, strong, and absorbent. It's the paper towel that gets spills before they get away. Raisinettes and goobers are playing everywhere, starring plump, juicy raisins and great golden peanuts. Both now feature creamy Nestle milk chocolate. And demand the best from Star Bronze, real wood, the natural tone exterior wood preservative for beautiful wood that lasts, prolongs life for wood. The $1 million chance of a lifetime is distributed by Lorimar Telepictures.